Hi everyone. We have a 6.5 magnitude earthquake that happened in just east of Mexico in the Veracruz area. As we can see, it's just southeast of Mexico City. On the USGS site, it's being called a 6.5, and this is a deep one. It's 167 kilometers deep. There's the details. If we go on to the European site, they're saying 165, and it's a 6.5. So slight discrepancies there. We will be watching as there does appear to be a bit of a step up with these earthquakes. Okay, it's really up to us not to fear what's going on, but to understand what is going on. Okay, our Earth is expanding, and we've got to expand with her. Much love.